fresh snow had just fallen in February when we met music composer Tim Takacs.
The piano vocal score I'm turning into the orchestral score.
At his computer. Takacs had just a few months left to finish what he started composing in his notebook the spring before.
Yeah, I start with the libretto. When I write, I sit here with a pencil and a really good eraser.
A piece called We the Unknown, commissioned for the Heartland Men's Chorus in Kansas City.
Robert Hill, the librettist, is very visual, and so he sort of has imagined the opening of this piece as it would be on the stage. And in his mind, he can see the four caskets from which the unknown soldier has been chosen.
From those four caskets, Sergeant Edward Younger had to choose from in 1921 in a ceremony in France, Younger eventually chose America's unknown soldier from World War I.
I got the idea of these four people sort of having their own sound. And then you hear one, two, three, four. And this third one, which is the one he ends up choosing, the third from the left, I think it is the one that calls out. So you hear one, two, three, four.
The one we still honor in that marble tomb today, an American soldier known but to God.
I think that's a really strong theme of the piece, that we don't know who this person is, but they need to represent everybody.
Takacs has written about 130 pieces of music in his career. A process that usually starts in the pool.
Because I use it to sort of brainstorm.
This professional musician uses laps to map out musical links in his mind.
Every once in a while, I'll inhale some water and I'll stop brainstorming for just a little bit while I recover. Because although I like swimming, I'm not that great at it.
But something great must happen in that pool to pay off like this in practice. His compositions have become some of the most sought-after work for musicians around the world.
So there was that one spot at the bottom of seven where you shouted out, take a breath, and I would rather not.
He's particular.
One and two.
Yet patient. Knowing just how beautiful and moving music can be.
When you hear those moments come to life, it's like, oh yeah. That's what I wanted. They're doing it.
Know him. You wish to know him.
See, that should be courtesy. Finding edits. I've got the manuscript, which I wrote at the piano.
Exactly why he thought writing music about the unknown soldier.
A new day breaks, more horrible than the last.
Could lead us all to think about that soldier who saw new days break during World War I, more horrible than the last.
What is women sink?
To think about the unknown sacrifice and duty, but also potential diversity.
I think that is the stereotype, that it's, there are these young white men from America that are sort of all the same. We think of them as just that sort of soldier shape. Person. One of the characters might be that, but the biggest thing we explore is the fact that he starts out a coward. He's scared, and he admits that. He doesn't quite know how to deal with that.
A new day breaks, more horrible than the last.
You want to say anything as we go?
No, this is exciting.
So, imagine Takacs' excitement at this rehearsal. A month before the big performance, as he came to Kansas City to listen as the Heartland Men's Chorus and the unknown soldiers actually start singing his music.
For such a long time, it's just this idea, it's this thing we want to make, and I do my part and make this set of instructions and hand it over, and then to come on a day like today where I get to hear human beings put breath into these words, into these notes, it's an amazing feeling.
Stay right with me, stay right with me.
Stay with us. As the world premiere of We the Unknown is just minutes away. But first, the soldier for whom they sing.
Hello.
And the soldiers who guard the tomb.
Hello.